They've gone after him constantly since he went down the golden escalator in Trump Tower back before he ran the first time. This has been unrelenting how the Democrats have gone after him, and they will do whatever it takes to beat him. And they fear that President Trump is going to beat Biden like a drum on November 5th, 2024. So they're going to do whatever it takes to stop him.